And then we would also cover when do you use, so it's like the time of day, the event, so it kind of goes along with the triggers, but it also, we want to open up, like, what could be done during those times instead. So the way that the budget worksheet would open up alternatives, the next discussion will also open up alternatives. So it's like we would see, well, what else could you do during the afternoon when you're home alone and your parents are at work but you just got off school? You know, you don't have to just smoke pot. You don't just have to drink, you know. You could go to the gym, you could go jogging, you know, you could do anything. So it's all about finding these alternatives and creating a budget for them and kind of creating that self-awareness.